Tom makes his way back. He hears a small noise from inside of his pack. A sound that's not unlike a baby's cry. It's enough to leave the jolly guy perplexed.
Keep going.